strangest UFO sightings. In 1978, Australian pilot Frederick Valentich was on a training flight near Melbourne when he alerted air traffic controllers that he was being followed by a UFO. When he was asked to identify the aircraft, Valentich radioed his last words, "It isn't an aircraft." His transmission was then interrupted by an unidentified noise described as being metallic scraping sounds before all contact was lost. Valentich and his plane were never found.